stand together and united against those who would do harm to our countries. And so we need the continued cooperation that our two countries represent, and even to increase our commitment as the security situation changes, we must change with it. The United Nations Security Council spoke with one voice again, recognizing the global threat that DPRK, North Korea, constitutes. And these are the most severe sanctions yet laid on North Korea. We'll see what choices the North Koreans make. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.